Here we have the Eagle Creek Tarmac Plus One. What makes this bag unique is it has a separate detachable day pack, which can hold a computer sleeve. They use a nice handle system here, locking it up in stand position, pretty tall, built-in ID tag, really durable wheels, seal ball bearing system. They also have no matter what policy, so even if it gets damaged by airlines, they'll repair it for free. On this part here, you do have a place for smaller pockets, two smaller pockets for either calculators, glasses, iPod, or pens, and also a keychain holder, another pocket here, another zipper pocket here as well. This whole part here unzips right off. So you have a separate day pack with the backpack straps that come out. And they hook up right down here. And then you have another sleeve here that you can slide over the upright of a handle system, so of another bag upright if you want to. They have two side pockets, one on each side. You can hold water bottle or other items. And then you also have the main compartment here, which can hold even up to a pack of cube. You have another zipper pocket, little pocket here on the inside, which is only comes down about 5 or 6 inches. Then you have a place for a laptop. You have a nice padded laptop sleeve in here, so you're able to put a laptop in there as well. So that's a separate bag. For the main bag, which has a pocket here, you can put toiletry items in there if you want to. And then you also have the main compartment here as well. You have a top handle, side handle, and a bottom handle here. And then the main compartment has a zipper compartment mesh pocket here, so you're able to access there. We put in here a half cube, a full cube, and a tactile holder. This is an 18-inch, probably 15-inch, we might even do better. And then you have tie-down straps down here as well. So that's the Tarmac Plus One carry-on.